Our internships give us exposure to different medical fields. Now I know what fields I'm interested in and what fields I'm not interested in, so for college I'm better prepared.
Anna is a second year student here. She's a senior, ready to graduate, and she passed her CNA test. She has been responsible, she has been dedicated, she has been very dependable.
Makes me feel I'm one step ahead of the other students who haven't gone to internships. It definitely is a confidence builder for me.
The Health Science Fundamentals program is definitely a program that is a step up from many of the programs that we have at CTEC. I like for them to see every aspect in the healthcare, and specifically for physical therapy. As nurses, you still have to treat patients with pain. You still have to treat patients who have surgery, so physical therapy is very important with nursing. They really go hand in hand.
I've met a lot of wonderful physicians and nurses who've helped me a lot and have given me wise words of what to expect and how to be successful in medicine. It's really opened my eyes and opened many doors.
And now this year, she went from being that shy girl to being that confident woman who wants to go out and do her nursing.